환자는 심한 흉통을 겪어서 입원했습니다.
The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain.
검사 결과가 확실하지 않아 치료가 지연되었습니다.
The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive.
환자의 혈압이 너무 높아서 약을 처방했습니다.
The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high.
그녀는 혈당 수치가 갑자기 떨어져서 기절했다.
She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly.
의사는 엑스레이에서 자세한 부분이 충분히 나오지 않아 MRI를 주문했다.
The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail.
환자의 심장 상태 합병증으로 수술이 취소되었다.
The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition.
환자는 심한 알레르기 반응으로 인해 호흡 곤란을 겪었다.
The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction.
그는 며칠 동안 구토를 한 후 탈수로 입원했다.
He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting.
상처 관리가 제대로 되지 않아 감염이 빠르게 확산되었다.
The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care.
환자가 처방된 치료를 따르지 않아 증상이 악화되었다.
The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment.
환자는 심한 흉통을 겪어서 입원했습니다.
The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain. The patient was admitted because they were experiencing severe chest pain.
검사 결과가 확실하지 않아 치료가 지연되었습니다.
The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive. The treatment was delayed because the test results were inconclusive.
환자의 혈압이 너무 높아서 약을 처방했습니다.
The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high. The medication was prescribed because the patient's blood pressure was too high.
그녀는 혈당 수치가 갑자기 떨어져서 기절했다.
She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly. She fainted because her blood sugar levels dropped suddenly.
의사는 엑스레이에서 자세한 부분이 충분히 나오지 않아 MRI를 주문했다.
The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail. The doctor ordered an MRI because the X-ray didn't show enough detail.
환자의 심장 상태 합병증으로 수술이 취소되었다.
The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition. The surgery was cancelled because of complications with the patient's heart condition.
환자는 심한 알레르기 반응으로 인해 호흡 곤란을 겪었다.
The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction. The patient had difficulty breathing because of a severe allergic reaction.
그는 며칠 동안 구토를 한 후 탈수로 입원했다.
He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting. He was hospitalized because of dehydration after several days of vomiting.
상처 관리가 제대로 되지 않아 감염이 빠르게 확산되었다.
The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care. The infection spread rapidly because of poor wound care.
환자가 처방된 치료를 따르지 않아 증상이 악화되었다.
The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment. The symptoms worsened because of the patient's failure to follow the prescribed treatment.